All right. First day of, what is it, social distancing, I guess we're calling it. First day of that for me. Still in my work shirt, because I still gotta look good if I have to be on a webcam for anyone that needs help. So, just wanted to get right off of my computer, get right back on here. Alright, Jamie Thomas is first. Pull up his moves here. Alright, he's got a front flip and he's got a grind. Okay. So it should be not too bad to use. Especially if it's a grind. Alright. Let's go back to loose. See how that works for us. Front flip, down, up, square, down, up, circle. One-footed nose grind, 540 flip, left down square. Okay. Okay. Oh, come on, buddy. There it is. I did, when I was on my lunch break today, I, played a little bit of Tony Hawk on the Dreamcast, and, when I first was trying the game, I definitely didn't feel like it was, that well on the controls, but after I've been playing this for a while, I've gotten, a lot better at being able to play on Dreamcast. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to make it through there. Interesting. Nice. Left down square. Let's see that. Up, up, triangle, up, triangle, up. Cool. All right, finally get to try all the moves. SKATE, five boxes, pro score, high score, and the secret team. I think I've got almost all of them filled up for warehouse in terms of high score. I may have to try to just go all out just one time. Maybe as Officer Dick. Maybe as Private Carrera. Who knows? Go. Oh. Try to get some points here. Nice. That should be... Yep. All right. Let's see if I can do five, all five in one. Come on. Skate faster, Jamie. Let's go. It's not gonna happen. Damn. Yeah. Oh well. If I didn't fall, and if I sped up on the getting the E, I think I might have been able to have done it. One day, hopefully, maybe with the final character, I'll be able to get all five in the school in one run. I guess I thought I had already done it, but I don't know. I can't remember at this point. A lot of up and down there. Oh. I think he was about to fall right there. All right. So far, the moves have not been pretty bad. I like the way he moves. A lot of football news today. But, of course, my team isn't doing anything. So, it's been, I guess, boring football news for me today. See if I can maybe recover and try to just get skate and the boards in this one. Oh. Come on, really? There we go. I'll just keep on missing it, I guess. Down, down. Oh, up, up triangle. I was doing the wrong button. What else is new? No! Game's freaking out. Jump, get the A. There we go. At this rate, I won't even be able to get down the hill in time. Just go for the E, I guess. Wow, I really blew this one. Well, I've got an idea what I could do for tricks. Once I hit that second ramp, I gotta try to do a front flip. It should be able to work. There we go. Oh, really? I was right in line for it, too. See if I can get the special here. Let me retry. Ooh. Chris Sale is out for the year. Tommy John surgery. I don't want to spend too much time on this level, because I got to deal with downhill shit. I mean, downhill jam. That's most of the points right there. But I also missed a sign. Up, up triangle. Come on. Crash through it. There we go. Come on, buddy. Rub some dirt on it. There we go. You cut in line. Hopefully I can finish up with Jamie and Elissa in one go. Shouldn't be too bad. Lots of front flips and lots of 540 flips in this one. Maybe a really long one-footed grind combo. We'll see. We'll see. My strategy by now is just do a lot of vert stuff. Oh, there we go. So at least I know I have enough time to do that. So let's see. Nope. Yeah. Trying to get up up triangle. I don't know why it's so hard for me to get that second up in there. Nice. So if I can get that grind in. Up up triangle. Up up triangle. Come on. Up up triangle. Nope. There we go. Sure. Whatever. Okay. No, not restart competition. Why would it have me do that? I got the first place. All right. It's like, oh, you want to run the competition again? You just won already. Nah, I'm good. I don't know what Chris Sale could have even done to require Tommy John surgery. They haven't been playing for, like, a week. see if I can get the air this time. There we go. Now we gotta work on points quick. Oh no! I did not mean to jump off of there. Oh, whatever. Aw, man, did I miss that one sign again? I do that every time. Man. How many characters now? I still haven't learned. Uh-oh, what sign did I miss this time? Oh well, we'll figure it out in a minute. Quite literally. Oh my god. Now I'm just... whatever. I guess we're going for the, just one tape. There we go. I don't think I can get myself onto that walkway from here. Oh, if I had, like, some moon physics, maybe. Nah. I feel like I can't do any tricks until I get up to the bowl for me to do a whole bunch of moves. Because then all my first time use moves would be wasted. That's never happened! Oh my god. Alright. Oh my god. He hits it like way too fast. Can't get that turn right. Maybe it's these, yeah, it's probably the loose wheels. Let me change the wheels. Ugh, it's killing me. Every time I run into something that's dumb, it always throws me off. What? It's like you're about to hit the ramp. But no. Whatever. Alright, guess maybe we'll try medium wheels. Oh my god, it's stressing me out so much. Okay. Alright, already much better start. I guess he just can't get the air? That scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Now I don't have enough time. I guess we're not going for that transfer yet. Oh, just turn. Go. There we go. Left down square. Or not. Get out of my face. Okay. Finally, we can move on to the worst level in the game. I don't know why Minneapolis gave me such a hard time this time. Once again, it's probably because I'm just not that good. It is what it is. Nice. It's just maybe jump a little bit higher next time, Jamie. Then we won't have this issue. Whatever. Fall as much as you want. We're going for just the valves. Just the valves and maybe the hidden tape. Let's see. Sure. This dude sucks. Oh my god. Might as well retry. Killing me. Once again, downhill jam, just kicking my ass. Oh shit. Oh, almost made that gap. There we go. Oh, okay. Fuck no. It's like, yeah, you think you're getting that E? Nah, man. Nah. Then you're getting that T, even. Nah. Alright. Get your slow ass up, and we'll get that last valve. Scat. Nice. See that a lot here on Downhill Jam because it's shitty. Hey. Whatever. Somehow there's just days where I'm just absolutely awful. And today is one of these days, I guess. Yep. Yikes, that's really fast. Come on. Or just avoid it completely. Avoid it again. Get the A. Nope. Get the A. There you go, you dumb bitch. Do I have to do the, just go for hidden tape to help out stats first? Oh my god, why are you so slow? Come on. This fucking guy. Alright, just the hidden tape, I guess. I wonder if I've pushed down on the D-pad so much that I've actually, like, messed it up. Because he's constantly, like, crouching. Well, not, like, now, but, like, if I was pressing down to slow him down. I only have one controller, so that sucks. Nice. Oh, I gotta try for this next minute. I really should look up like at what I did to get that E. Try to recreate it every time. Oh, there we go. All right, now just points. Oh. I think it's because I was trying to grind. Hey, what's up, Wolfie? How's your social distancing coming? This was nice. There we go. Oh wait, yeah, just points? There we go, yeah. Okay, now we can move on. I'm glad you finally caught me at a time where I'm moving on from Downhill Jam, because this one was rough. Once again, that's that damn E that's hiding all the way at the bottom. It's a pain in the ass. Always chasing the E. It's never the V or the A, it's always the E. Left down square. And a little extra. Jamie Thomas has been a little rough on the turning, but I feel like all the characters have the same turning, depending on what style you use. But maybe it's the controller. I felt like he was crouching a lot, or if it seemed like I was like slowing down. But I don't know. Nice. I should end on that. There we go. On to San Francisco. Whoa. You can buy all of Breaking Bad on PlayStation Network for $10. Wow. If I didn't have Netflix, I'd probably jump on that. No, I have not gotten some toilet paper yet. I think I might just be SOL for now. Luckily, my mom did say that I could have some if I desperately needed it. So, I'll probably have to take her up on that offer. Definitely see Breaking Bad. If it's not my favorite show of all time, it's definitely one of my favorites. The story is just so good. Vince Gilligan is a genius writer. And Better Call Saul is also extremely good, since it's the prequel to Breaking Bad. So I definitely recommend seeing both those shows at some point. Might be able to get cop cars and skate in the same video, in the same run. Let's see if I can take a shortcut here. Yep. Nice. Go for some quick points. Maybe I can do something. mainly like just like I don't know what I would call Breaking Bad. It's definitely it's like a drama, maybe black comedy, I'm not sure, crime. It's hard to describe it for me, I guess. It's just so awesome for me. That was cool. Oof. There we go. All right. And now just the hidden tape. Let's see how many times I'm gonna fail at getting this one today. Ooh, you can't even get that high. Already not feeling like a good sign. Top 5 favorite shows. The Office. Better Call Saul. Breaking Bad. The Walking Dead before Rick leaves the show. And... man. I can't think of many others. I might need a minute to think about that. Maybe Jessica Jones on Netflix. Either that or Daredevil. Yeah, it's hard to come up with a fifth show. I mean, ever since, I guess I probably would watch more TV if I didn't like video games so much. So I don't see myself watching too much TV unless if it's just Better Call Saul, which has finally came back from it's like a year and a half hiatus. No! Blowing it. Falling off so ridiculously. I'm gonna guess the one that you agree with is The Office. Because honestly, how can people hate The Office? Oh. Oh! Just because you said the first few series, I just remembered Black Mirror is from the UK, and that would definitely be my fifth top show. And because they call it series instead of seasons. I totally forgot about that. So, yep. Found my fifth favorite show. Black Mirror. I hope they do another season. Who is it? Charlie, it's like Charlie Brooker is writing it or is the creator. So he better get writing. Alright. Now, I think Black Mirror, it wasn't originally on Netflix. I think they bought, like, the rights to it for the United States or for any region outside of the UK or England. Is it just on regular TV for you guys out there? Or is it, like, on regular TV and also on Netflix? That's interesting. I wonder if that's what gave him the idea for Bandersnatch. That was pretty cool. It's gonna be tough with this guy. Oh, you've only seen one episode? Oh, which one? If it was the very first one with the president, or sorry, prime minister, I'd say you should definitely keep watching because it gets a lot better. Yeah, the only video game magazine I ever read was Nintendo Power. And I feel like I barely even read them. I just had them because, oh cool, it's video games and magazine. Gotta end that run. Too messed up. I hear ya, but I feel like none of the others are really as messed up as that. Maybe the closest one I'd say is maybe Shut Up and Dance. But I think it has a great payoff. No! I think I just blew it. Yep. Gotta restart. The only way I know of PC Gamer is because of Funhouse and Demo Disc. Grind going. That's not gonna happen. But definitely, please give Black Mirror another chance. God, his balance is absolutely trash. Jamie Thomas is an actual street pro skater. Fucked it up. I gotta really get some points out of this now. They deleted your account? I did not know Netflix had the ability to just delete people's accounts. Oh. So challenging. This dude is not that good. I think it was BS Grind from a couple days ago that said this guy's the worst. Yeah, I'd agree right now. Active for over a year. I'm surprised people can go a year without using Netflix. Oh, I figured out what I was doing wrong there. I gotta wait till I'm like in the air, then do the backflip or the front flip. There we go. And don't do the grind, I guess. I feel like Amazon Prime in the UK would have a better selection of shows than it does in the US. Whenever I look at Amazon Prime, there's nothing to watch, and the only thing I would watch is Psych. And I've watched it. I've watched that show probably like 500,000 times at this point. I gotta end this run. Not good at all. I guess I can't say, like, not necessarily. Like, if it's like Star Wars sci-fi, then, let me restart. Then, yeah, I'll watch that. It's hard to think of just sci-fi in general or if there's, like, a good chunk of sci-fi that I watch. Would you count The Twilight Zone as sci-fi? Impulse shit like that happens. Okay. Yeah. Twilight Zone would probably then be up there for my favorite shows. Oh. Okay, that was good enough. Oh boy. That was finally a good run. The Expanse, that sounds familiar. I feel like I've heard that one before. Never seen Chuck. Heard of it though. There we go. That's it. Man, that wasn't a long time ago, I feel like. But yeah, no, I've always been told Chuck is good. I just haven't gotten around to seeing it ever. What's his, is it Zach Braff who plays Chuck? Or is that Dexter? Okay. I feel like what's funny these days is there's some humor in psych that they definitely wouldn't have allowed today. So. But yeah. What is Chuck about? Like, what does Chuck do? I know, I'm thinking of Dexter, and Dexter is he's like a hitman type guy, he's a serial killer of some sort. Zachary Levi, there we go. Shazam! Oh my gosh, that's right. What is Chuck about? Wow, I just have to retry warehouse. Oh, okay. Definitely, let's see. Season 8, obviously, when it's a shortened season, they know it's on its last legs. And the movie so far, the one that they've had, is pretty good. So definitely check it out if you can. Try to see more episodes. Wow, I missed the tape. There we go. Wait, 3 tapes? Oh, I didn't get any of the boxes. Oh, okay. Okay, that sounds good. Is it on Netflix or Amazon Prime? Why do they keep on having her? She does anything and she moans. I don't know if it's just me just noticing something like that or. Let me see if it is on Netflix here. Oh, Prime Video? How about that? Yeah, it's on Prime Video here in the US. Okay, I'll definitely have to check it out. I know I have a cousin who really likes Chuck. It was one of the shows I guess her and her mom were like watching a lot when she was growing up, so. At least I've heard good things before. it's so interesting then to see Chuck become a superhero. I sort of wish they could have gotten Zachary Levi to be that jacked instead of having to wear like a suit, the muscle suit. But the human body has its limits. Thank you. Okay. Well, a lot of old video game references. Well, hopefully this will be a show that I can start watching and be like, hey, I know that. Hey, I know that. Hey, I know that. And then just annoy anybody that I watch the show with. I think I gave myself a little bit more time this time. Oh no, am I gonna get it? All right. Well, right, yes. Like, if you're someone like The Rock, who I feel like The Rock looks like he is supposed to be that big. But if you're, let's see. Oh, Kumail, I always butcher his last name. It's like Kumail Nanjiani. He's getting ripped for The Eternals, and you can tell it's like steroids. It's not actually, because it was so fast, too. I thought she had that. Oh, Community. The only thing I've heard a lot about Community is, what's Allison Brie's character? It's like, don't sexualize Annie or something like that. Oh. I did not mean to do that. And there was another thing, it was like 6 seasons in a movie, which they've already, they did the 6th season. Or 5 seasons in a movie. I can't remember what their meme was. Yeah, so far they haven't done the movie. I feel like I've seen Joel McHale talk about them getting close, or like they were like writing the movie or something, but it just hasn't happened yet. Impotence. Let's see. You have a trade-off here. Be jacked and be considered sexy by like 99% of the world's population, or not be able to get it up. I'll get in between, or I'll be fat and can get it up. Nice. Oh, let's get that S. Oh, Chevy Chase was on the show? The guys who get the most girls can't do anything about it. Come on, there we go. That was awesome. Oh, that's cool. If only I watched Rick and Morty. It was just one of those shows where I just never really had an interest. I guess like the fan base sort of drove me away from wanting to watch it. I thought I missed a directory up here. If I didn't miss a directory and I've just been doing this for no reason, I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay. Oh, is that all five in one run? Ah, what did I miss? I thought I got pro score. I gotta see the tape challenges. What did I miss? Is 35,000 the pro score? I think that's the one I missed. Wait. Oh, did I do something the first run? Oh my gosh. Lose my mind here. Okay. I guess, I don't know what it is, but it's like, for me, Family Guy is actually funny. Like, there's just a lot of dumb stuff that they say that I laugh at, and they're always pretty controversial that I laugh at. Rick and Morty is just, like, dumb that I don't find funny. Like, oh, Szechuan sauce, Szechuan sauce, Szechuan sauce. Alright. I guess that's the joke. Sort of like how Bazinga with Big Bang Theory, another show that I have no real interest in ever watching. That was easy. Let's see, we've done three levels and then one competition. Next, Minneapolis Downhill Jam. Burnside. San Francisco, Roswell. So only five more. Oh. Literally, it's just that, like, Family Guy can make a joke where it's like, if it's funny and sort of offensive at the same time and relevant, like, let's see. I think there was probably, like, a Jackass movie coming out. And around that time, they literally had an opening where it was just Peter and the guys were just going to do a Jackass stunt. And one of them, or it just started off with, "Hi, I'm Johnny Knoxville. I'm going to take a shotgun blast to the face." You just see his skull get blown off. I thought that was hilarious because, oh man, well, I mean, probably because I was in high school at the time, but I would still laugh at it every time today because, like, that's so ridiculous that if they ever did actually do that, they would die. But I'm trying to think of the other things. Maybe just, like the butt scratcher at Fenway Park. Don't know why I find that so funny. It's just, I guess, just some stuff from high school that I look fondly on and I still find funny. Come on, Elissa. Move faster. No, definitely. It's understandable. It's either... It's like, if you like raunchy humor, Family Guy's probably the show for you. But I can see why a lot of people don't generally go with that type of humor. Oh. There we go. Just the three tapes. So now it's... Pro Score and Hidden Tape. So what type of shows do you normally watch, Wolfie? Alright, downhill jam with the only female skater in the game. Please be good. Oh! I somehow got in between those. And the bullshit on downhill jam begins. Oh. Oh, that was a sick move. Oh. Let's see. Slider, Star Trek, Only Fools and Horses. Oh, what is Only Fools and Horses and what is Sliders? Is Sliders a cooking show? Because that sounds like it would be an awesome cooking show for burgers. That's not gonna happen. Once again, that damn E. Why would they make the pro score on this level? 55,000. Ah, Jerry O'Connell. It's been a while since I feel like I've seen him do something. I'll just restart. I feel like there was like a crime show that he was in, but I can't remember what it was. Oh, I guess just missed the grind entirely. Is it, so a sitcom as in like the, like on a, like a soundstage with an audience or like a laugh track? I guess like live studio audience, hopefully they still do these days. Anytime I watched this show when I was a kid, like growing up, I always watched Drake and Josh or Amanda Show, iCarly. I think those are mainly like the kids sitcoms. It always had like a laugh track. It was never like an actual audience, it seemed. So is it one of those types of shows where I had a live studio audience? Yeah, if someone's usually pretty hyper, I would guess they're on something. I had so much speed, and somehow I fucked that up. Okay, so let's go back and forth a few times here. There we go. Sort of like, what's his name? Fares. He was the game director for A Way Out. It's a pretty cool game if you can find a second player to play with. It's best with a friend. And. Oh, wait. Okay. If it's a lot of British references, I probably will not get them. But as far as what was it, the 2018 Game Awards, he was the guy that was just kept on yelling, "Fuck the Oscars, fuck the Oscars." Dude, you're drunk. I mean, I'll buy your game, but please relax. So usually anytime someone's extremely hyper or very excited about something and they're a famous person and they're in front of a bunch of people, they're probably on something. Oh, wow, I had a high score for that one. Ooh, 80s. Okay. I can't think of many shows that I've watched that are from the 80s. I actually don't know if there was a single show that I've watched before that was originally in the 80s. The closest would probably be The X-Files. I think that started in 91. Have you ever seen The X-Files? I guess you could say probably the same thing about like that 70s show in American culture. Actually, I can't really think of another show. Maybe Roseanne would be a better example. I didn't watch Roseanne. There's a lot of shows where it's always like, oh, it's so iconic for the United States, but I didn't watch them. One episode when I was way too young and it freaked me out. Well, let's just say, if it was the episode Home, then I am terribly sorry for you, because that is the only episode of The X-Files that has never been re-aired on television. I've seen it on Netflix, and I was like, wow, that episode was fucked. It was a fucked up episode. There's no other way to put it. It was like, you had like an incested family. They were trying to bury like a baby, and well, they did bury a baby in the dirt. It was horrible. Episode was good, but what was going on in the episode was terrible. Trying to do that fast plant, but I can't. Up twice, and X. It's not doing. There we go. Now I can do the fast plant on command. Chicken factory. Hold on. I gotta see. I gotta find this episode. Oh. Our Town, 24th episode, second season. What? I did watch the show when I was working my nighttime job, so I don't think I remember this one. Oh, those are some heads with their mouths sewn. What in the world? Oh my god, do I dare watch this episode right after? I bought the series. Ooh, now you make me want to watch the X-Files right now. Yep, I could do the fast plant right up until I got to that damn area. I swear, this game has a curse on me with this level. Only two more times after this we'll have to play it. Or complete it. At this point, it's like I can't really be mad at this level. It's just a joke all around. For how obnoxious it is. Send me down there. Yep. Saw that coming. Doing that double tap up and release. There we go. Don't even bother with that. There we go. The usual. Scrubs. I feel like that show was on for a long time. Or am I thinking of a different hospital show? There's a lot of them. Grey's Anatomy, I think that's the one that's still on. I feel like that one's been on for like 15 years at this point. There we go. Just bail. Bail, 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 bail. There we go. Is Scrubs the one with Zach Braff? And the Fortnite dance originated from, I think. I think she bailed on that last one. Just look for if you can on YouTube, look for like original Fortnite dance origin. I think it's unfortunately I can't remember the black guy's name from Scrubs. You might help me out with that one. Donald Fowl. Faison? Has he been in anything since Scrubs? I thought he was like a comedian of some sorts. Because every time I've seen a clip from the show, he's always very funny. Yep, there you go. Oh, so he made that dance specifically for the show, so it wasn't even like a choreographed thing that he was told to do. Ooh. Yeah, he should be paid for that. He should definitely be paid for that. Epic and Fortnite. Doing that to a lot of people. I mean, the Alfonso Ribeiro from Fresh Prince, the one who invented the Carlton. They did take it from him, too. But I guess the courts ruled and like it's like, oh, you can use it freely or whatever. But if he created that dance for the show, absolutely he should be paid. Because that's the most well-known dance, I think, in Fortnite. Oh, I mean, like, somehow, Bungie, well, probably because of Activision, but they were able to get, the Thriller dance for Destiny. I couldn't believe that. And even Hotline Bling at the time was pretty huge, so I can't believe they even got that dance for that game, too. I miss Destiny. Destiny 1, at least. Oh no! Oh! That looked painful. Now I might not be able to get it. Oh god, get out of the rock. Wait, what's this? Being told GameStops are allowed to sell Animal Crossing now. Alright, bye! No, I'm just kidding. I do want it, though. I thought you were really releasing it this early? Man, this coronavirus has a lot of pluses and a lot of minuses. Or, sorry, positives and negatives is probably better to say. Let me go for the tape first, and then I'll do scores after. Because that's a guarantee for the score. Also, I believe Doom Eternal was getting released at GameStop a little early, too. Like, they were separating out their midnight launches. Oh, you've never played Destiny? I don't know if I'd say play the first one or the second one, because the second one has a lot more to do. But the first one, I felt like, at least when it was in its prime, was one of the best games to ever play. Even though the reviews were meddling, I haven't put a game in, or I haven't played more hours in the game since Destiny. I mean, if it's sold out, I'll probably just buy it digitally. I literally bought a whole bunch of Animal Crossing Amiibo just because the game was coming out. And they were really cheap, because nobody bought the Animal Crossing Amiibo. If I had done it, Animal Crossing Amiibo back when, let's see, what was it? Animal Crossing Amiibo Festival came out for Wii U. Oh man, they were like less than $5 each. They were on the super cheap because nobody wanted them. I should have bought them then. I believe at that time I was like, why would I want these Animal Crossing Amiibo? It's not like I'm gonna play Animal Crossing. Oh! How about that combo? Oh my god. Wow. I did that a lot faster than I was expecting. Literally, I've never played Animal Crossing either, but it looks really good, and I feel like now might be the time to finally jump into the series. I heard New Leaf was fantastic, and I've owned a 3DS since it came out, but I never bought it. I don't know, just whatever the last Nintendo Direct that featured Animal Crossing, I was like, yeah, I gotta buy this one. It was like when I first played Fire Emblem for the first time, with Fire Emblem Awakening. One of the best games I've ever played. Hey, I might be just jumping up on the hype wagon. I mean, the amount of times I've just heard be like, oh, you gotta play Animal Crossing. I'm like, maybe it's time. I've been holding off for too long. That might be my highest score run yet. I jumped way, I stopped moving way too early. Wow, I'm dropping a lot of frames now. Am I looking a little laggy on your side, Wolfie? I gotta do one more. I wonder where I dropped all these frames from. It says I got like 1,495 frames. Maybe it was right at the beginning. There we go, 61,000. That's my highest run. Really? No, I don't want... Now I gotta sit through all this. No! Ugh. Sure, we'll save career. Damn! I thought I had that. 60,000 with one bail? I thought I'd been alright. I almost thought I was done with the regular skaters. Oh, let's see what her other skateboards are. This is the last one. Toy Machine. Let's go with that one. Okay. Oh, dropping frames again. There goes another bunch of them. Yeah, it shows me dropping a lot. There shouldn't be anything really running. Let me close anything extra that I've got. Okay. Hopefully that helps out. There we go. Focus mode, focus mode. Come on, do a backflip. No! There we go. Alright, that should be it. There it is. Finally done with all the actual people. Skip that video. Now let's see Elissa Steamers. Yes, video. Pretty cool. Alright. So now that's done. All that's left is Officer Dick and Private Carrera. Let's see, how do I get Private Carrera? Okay. So press triangle. Oh wait, it's gonna be triangle up, circle up, left, triangle. Oh, I have to be in a game. So if I choose, so let's just choose Tony Hawk. See where, there we go, Private Carrera. Press start during gameplay and hold L1. So, triangle up, circle up, left, triangle. So now she should be there. doesn't shake like all the other cheat codes are supposed to. There she is. Wow. Okay. Easy enough. So, next stream, I'll do Officer Dick, and then we'll do Private Carrera, and then we'll be completely done with Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. So, thank you so much, Wolfie, for coming out. Frames are dropping again, so it probably is a good time to stop. I hope you have an amazing day, and keep staying healthy. Enjoy social... What is it? Social distancing. And just be, have a nice day, man. I'll see you later.